check out the find I got at the church garage sale. Two different finds. This is a vintage 40-channel General Electric handheld love meter radio, CB. Takes 8 AA batteries, which I'm charging some now, so. But I looked at the battery compartment, it's all clean, there's no reason that won't work. And the telescoping whip on top is in perfect shape. And then I got this old BC60, which I used to have one of these, BC60XLT. And it comes with a stubby, she didn't know it was an antenna. Said it probably needs an antenna, so I got that for $5. Here's the one that goes on that I happen to have that because I replace all the stock antennas with the RSA. Neither one do I need, but they're just collector's pieces. I just wish over the years I wouldn't have sold all my scanners or radios and stuff. I have a museum. But this will be great when the ducting comes in. Go out and make a contact in like Richmond or New Jersey or something. It's got 3 power settings on it. Pretty nice. It's in really nice shape. You can tell it was barely ever used. I mean, the straps. There's really no wear marks on the side from where people would handle it. I mean, it's like brand new. Too bad they didn't have 2 of them. Whoops. But I'm charging some batteries for it. So, pretty good find for $15. Took Shaggy with me. We walked all around in there.